Just beating his hand against the storm wind.